Okay, take three, final take. All right, once again, here's a playing card. Dollar Tree, reminds me of my friend's dog, so cute. Here is a Brad, a poodle Brad to match the poodle. This is this pad from Dollar Tree, covered in manila paper to make it more sturdy. Once again, I'm gonna decorate it more. Pocket, double layer pocket. This is paper. This is fabric from Dollar Tree. Card games again. Paw print doghouse. Just stick it in there like that. Dr. Seuss playing card. Dollar Tree. A fish bread that I had to match the fishies. Fishes. X-ray card. I think this is from, oh no, this is from, someone gave me these cards. That's right. X-ray. The other half of the manila envelope. Turtle card. Dollar Tree. Llama on the back. Here's a turtle brand that I just got. Violet outlet. Llama. And here's some llama ribbon from Dollar Tree to match. The other side of the manila envelope, cat picture from calendar, I think, and then some cat washi, the other part of the acetate. Here's the final page of the trifold card that I sewed in, picture of a dog from a calendar, pictures of three kittens from calendar, covered in acetate to protect it. Second part of this page, picture of a dog from a calendar. I can write around it or just keep it as is. My cat, Precious, on my Snoopy bedspread. Don't bother me, I'm napping. This is by Buddha Doodles, You Are Precious. I'm not, once again, not selling this. This is a gift. And a calendar page with eyelet that I had, cat eyelet to be more specific. The other part of the computer paper with some pictures of cats and a dog. List paper from Dollar Tree, backed on manila paper with a scrap piece of fabric from Dollar Tree that is left over from when I covered the book in inside. It was in that pocket. This is a fabric that I had from Joann's and I reinforced the side. National Geographic kids card, the tiger from Dollar Tree, paw print. This is the scrap piece of fabric I had from the fabric I just found at Dollar Tree yesterday. Where I showed it earlier, trying to find it. Here we go. So that will stay right here maybe, or I'll glue it down somewhere else. Envelope that I glued on, and then it flips out. Card, may leave it blank, or I may put some more pictures in it. Zebra washi, ooh, need to glue that down more. Writing paper. And then obviously this looks like a zebra, black and white paper clip. And the final page of the second signature. And once again, I reinforced the second signature also with fabric from Dollar Tree, just to make it more sturdy. And the back page, the fabric from Dollar Tree, glued down on the book. More fabric from Dollar Tree bones, and then I reinforced it with a scrap fabric from I got online for free. You can order fabric online for free samples. And this is a trifold pamphlet, or maybe not, well, kind of whatever. And I got when I got my second booster shot, I covered it up with pictures from calendars. And then, of course, this matches the dachshunds. And then there's the cats with the popcorn. And then this is a picture of a child with his dog from a book that I got from Dollar Tree. Man's Best Friend. That just fits in there. And that would be my thank you gift junk journal for my veterinarian who's taking such great care of my cat. She is on medication. My friend let me borrow some until I can get some more from the vet. So once again, you can put your memories in a junk journal, anything you want, pictures, fabric, mementos, and it's a great way to preserve your memories instead of just being putting them on social media. So this is a thank you gift from my veterinarian. And as you can see, it's a junk journal covered in paw print fabric. Thank you for watching.